I'm often asked, how does the physics forcep work? Well, it's a very unique system. I call it magic, where you're putting pressure or tension on the tooth itself. It's different than a normal forcep where you're using a lot of physical force. You're really not using a lot of physical force. But we're putting pressure on the PDL, which creates a blood flow and an increase in hyaluronidase acid, which breaks down the fibers, which allows the tooth to literally pop out of the socket.